It was on Christmas Day, and all in the morning, that our Saviour was born, and our heavenly King. And was not this a joyful thing? And sweet Jesus, we call him by name. It was on New Year's Day, and all in the morning, that they circumcised our Saviour and our heavenly King. And was not this a joyful thing? And sweet Jesus, we call him by name. It was on the 12th day, and all in the morning, that the wise men were led to our heavenly King. And was not this a joyful thing? And sweet Jesus, we call him by name. It was on the 20th day, and all in the morning, that the wise men returned from our heavenly King. And was not this a joyful thing? And sweet Jesus, we call him by name. It was on Candlemas Day, and all in the morning, that they visited the temple with our heavenly King. And was not this a joyful thing? And sweet Jesus, we call him by name. It was on Holy Wednesday, and all in the morning, that Judas betrayed our dear heavenly King. And was not this a woeful thing? And sweet Jesus will call him by name. It was on Sheer Thursday, and all in the morning, that they plaited a crown of thorns for our heavenly King. And was not this a woeful thing? And sweet Jesus, we call him by name. It was on Good Friday, and all in the morning, that they crucified our Saviour and our heavenly King. And was not this a woeful thing? And sweet Jesus, we call him by name. It was on Easter Day, and all in the morning, that our Saviour arose, our dear heavenly King. The sun and the moon, they did both rise with him. And was not this a joyful thing? And sweet Jesus, we call him by name.